And for the mobile application, we need to login it with it, ID and password is same as ECT login. Okay, technician description, we use technology description, we use the high speed broadband bandwidth, use video format, it is standard 8.264, and then it is support mobile application, we is support Android, BlackBerry, iOS and mobile phone. Market strategy, first we release our product in our own campus, MIC, and then we enlarge it to our service to other unique campus. For your information, we have 12 unique
campus. Comel lah dia hari ni.
And then
we
get good feedback from user, we will extend to all IPTN and IPTS in Malaysia. Okay, same strategy for this application. We will open booth for promotion such as in the open day, and then distribute pamphlets to students and find new channel into a new marketplace. For CCTV system, students no need to worry about the cost because it will buy from UDM and mobile application. We provide premium service that is free for 1 year, and for another year you need to pay RM3 yearly.
Mana
ni? Question? No, only for UniKL student because we need to login it.
So my god,
so you can register when CCTV is ready.
Yes.
You can monitor when.
CCTV is placed at.
Tak boleh kita dia video ni.
Dah meh. The chef.
Kau tanya soalan. Kau cakap, are you using Galaxy Note as the
CCTV just for general?
Oh, bila kau?
I don't think so. Someone is using
because yeah, like.
Okay, any other question?
Pantat.
Is it only for those four
applications? Yes. Okay, we only provide for most popular OS, and after we get the good feedback, we will extend for other smartphone lah, like Migo and other.
Migo.
For first year, it is free. Okay, and after 1 year finish, it depends to you whether you want to continue or not. Alright.
Just this application only for PC? To mobile phone?
Mobile phone.
This application only can be used in mobile content only.
Just for smartphone and
smartphone only.
Your library.
If I want to access it using my PC, it can be more.
You may ask the library to monitor the CCTV because the CCTV recording is saved on the hard disk, and if it's safe for 1 month. If no case, we delete the data.
Indeed, yo. Dapat yo presiden. Kau kena kan anak-anak buat. Kali ini kau kena. 7 minit je. Mana ambil paling lawa?
oh, ni, ni, ni boleh lawa. Oh, itu.
Punggu sial.
Buset.
Tekan tangan kau dah gigil-gigil lah ni. Nak wait. Dah ada door tadi tak hilang lagi ni. Ni apa ni Zami? Eh Zami.
Makan kita je. Okay, thank you.